Your new Pioneer in-dash receiver has a ton of different functions available, and some of them are buried down inside menus, but you might want to get to them quickly. So let me show you how to create some shortcuts to get to your favorite functions very easily. Even though your particular in-dash receiver may have buttons on the side or along the bottom like this one, and may or may not have a DVD player built in, the on-screen and button operation in this demonstration is identical for the following Pioneer AVH-EX models: AVH-200EX, AVH-201EX, AVH-210EX, AVH-211EX, MVH-200EX, MVH-300EX. So I'm on any source here, and this is the USB source for right now. I'm going to touch the gears here, and I want to go to my audio settings. Under audio settings, I like to adjust the subwoofer level all the time, and that is in the speaker level settings here. This is how I adjust the subwoofer level to add a little more bottom into the system if I want, and pull that and roll that back down if I want to. So that's under speaker level, and it's not an easy setting to get to right away. So I'm going to put a star right there beside speaker level. The other thing that I like to adjust all the time is my graphic EQ, so I'm going to put a star beside graphic EQ. A couple of other settings that I like to change a lot are my AV source settings and my radio settings. So I'll put a star beside radio settings here too. So now I'm going to hit the X. Now, when I go back to my settings and I want to get to those things quickly, when I touch the gears, I can go right to the star here, and there are my settings that I use the most. There's speaker level. I want to adjust my subwoofer output. There it is, and I can get to that subwoofer output very quickly right there. If I go back up, I stay on the star, and I can get to my graphic EQ settings very quickly. I'll hit the X here. Before I hit the X, I'm going to leave this on the star. So I'll hit the X. Now, if I want to go back to those settings, touch the gears, I go right back to my favorites, get back to that speaker level, and adjust that subwoofer a little bit more. When you're done making your adjustments there, you can hit the X. Now, I set up several things in my favorites, but maybe I've changed my mind on what are my favorites, and I want to change the favorites list. That's easy to do. We'll touch the gears here, and I want speaker level, so we're going to go to the speakers here, and I have a star in speaker level. We'll take that out. Now, let's check the star list. Speaker level is gone. How about graphic EQ? I have a star beside graphic EQ. We'll erase that star and check my favorites there. That's gone. And how about my AV source settings? There's the radio settings. Take that star away. And now I have nothing listed in the favorites. I can add things into my favorites or remove them whenever I want.